master?
My voice is dead. That was probably one of the best matches.
So, congratulations.
Appreciate it.
To the new Southeast champion.
Well, not new. Well, was the last one. Yeah.
Next defension. Yep. Defending your title. So now you just defended against the infamous Josh Pittman. Talk about how it went.
I won against him at Aberdeen. Today I faced against him. So Josh Pittman went 4-2. I was on it. I took advantage of bad breaks. This tonight, he basically, like, every mistake that I've thrown, Daryl capitalized on it. So constantly capitalized on it. Like, for example, game two, all I had to do was spare and attempt to win, and I took him. And he struck out a win. So, but he fucking rotted it out along with me. He started getting, got the lead, then we tied it again. Then I got the lead up 3-2. In game six, he shot 290 on me. Then it went down to game seven, right, all the way down to the 10th. I was on 38 pace, he was on 24 pace. He finished the 10th first. He struck and then 7th in, so I knew I had to get the first one in the 10th. Cured it, and that's it.
Congratulations.
Appreciate it, brother.
Good luck going forward.
Appreciate it, brother.
See you.
Yes, sir.